Hello, and welcome to another solve of the New York Times crossword puzzle. Today is Sunday, May 21st, 2023. Today's puzzle is by Robert Ryan, edited by Will Schwartz. Today's puzzle is called Stitchin' Time. Let's get started. It's not that simple. Kind of passage. When Juliet drinks the potion. Race held annually in early March. Computer expert for short. Reading or reading can be found on it. Bigamy legally speakin'. I forgot the words. Oh, so big. Stellar as a pitching outing. Pirate fodder once. Right hand. Joel's smuggling partner on HBO's The Last of Us. That's not going to be helpful. Creative types, where copy editors are working. Beefeater, for example. Certain legal guardian. Shade. Pitch tense say. Auction unit, a lot, I think. Finally, I got a word. Be equivalent. Booze. And acid alcohol compound. Well, that doesn't help much. Loads. Heading on a balance sheet. Profit. Blank Gawande, best-selling author, being mortal. I don't know. What's found at the end of Citizen Kane? Rosebud, I think. Yep. Sister channel of QVC. I don't know. Fencing face-off. Fencing face-off. Not sure. Fix as a bow or a bow. Probably a bow. Thinking retie, but comfy. Classic Hasbro toy that debuted in 1964. Lenovo competitor is probably Acer. It's usually what a laptop is. B equivalent, C flat. All right. Yep. Booze hooch, another name for booze. And I don't know what the compound is yet. Where copy editors are working. Certain legal guardian. Foster, I don't know, foster dad, foster mom, something like that. One can be empty or veiled, a threat. Oh, an Esther. Big box store with a labyrinthine layout is IKEA. This was probably check something. Blackmail ammunition. loads. A lot, maybe. If you have loads of something, you have a lot. One tendon to reply quickly. Comprehensive report. And shade. Okay. Super Bowl 56 winners. I don't know. Spirit. Brussels administrative official informally. What? Oxford, for example. Blank is like a cat. It only comes to you if you ignore it. France before it was France. Gaul. Comfy. Yeah, this could be snug if it's an S. Georgian and Edwardian for two eras. French agreement, oui, for yes in French. Don't know much French, but that's one word that I do. Spell it out in Spanish. Definitely don't know much in Spanish. Animal that resembles a raccoon more than a bear. Despite its name. Opposite of da. Crumbly cake topping. Reaction to the climax of a heartbreaking movie. I don't know what's up with all the IN drop G's in here, but I assume that's going to be the theme. Equipment used to make pizza slices or French fries. Church chorus. Styled like Jimi Hendrix at Woodstock. School near the Getty Center. CUNY, maybe? I think that's in New York, but I don't know. Preach. Mess up. Bread an Italian grandmother might have made. Similar to, gosh, I don't know. Cooper's raw material. Oak. Making barrels. Van's old blank. Classic sneaker, I don't know. Heroine of Disney's The Princess and the Frog. This came up yesterday, I think. Or a couple of days ago, anyway. And I don't remember Tiana. That's it. Hastily hung, maybe. Outcast, for example. Gnaw at. First time offense, so to speak. Concave bodily features. Statute regulating surrogacy. Big blank. 2022 horror sci-fi film. Nope, I think. Pearl button coating. ribbed. Some cross references in a research paper informally. Might not be nope. Item on a wish list. Japanese fried pork cutlet. World capital closest to Null Island. Before, poetically, air. Donde esta? Set of sheets. Cause of warming tropical seas. El Nino or La Nina? The N-I-N is correct. Finance and Broadway show. Season opportunity. Snowy bird. Egret? Snow egret? I don't know. All shook up. Stood with hiding spot and fully. Wow. Not much there, is there? Sharp bark. Yap. Or yip. I want this to be Indy 500 somehow. Indy 5? I don't know. Product typically wrapped in paraffin wax. Wick? Oh, well, that doesn't look good at all. Father. Draw. Grams in the UK. Nan. Beats Electronics. Co-founder. Familiarly. Winter Olympics powerhouse, abbreviated. Wednesday eponym. Is it Odin? Stellar as a pitching outing. No hit, I think, maybe. I was wondering if it would be that, but I don't know. Specialty segments. Liable to be lost. Emits sparks as a campfire. Stick for a snowman, say, arm. Auto racing champion Sebastian. Yet to be apprehended. Some protest activity. Bubbles feature in comic book dialogue. Products with screens or a homophone of a type of big screen. South African grassland. Mouthing off. Gotcha. Knot of the cloth. Lay. If you're a lay person. Blackmail ammunition. Furnish with an income. Entertainers Carvey and Delaney. Fencing face off. Fixes a bow. Sister channel of QVC. Cracked open. NYC Gallery, irritating sort. This is a tool, I think. Or a ghoul? Something like that. Maybe this isn't Rosebud. I think it must be, but I mean, it fits. But assets here would be good. Feeder is dry gin. Android competitor, iOS. Spirit is soul. QVC and HSN, Home Shopping Network. Shade is a hue. Fencing face-off duel, I guess. Is this a wait in line? Yeah. Check-in desk. I see. So we're leaving the G off of the first. We're leaving the G off to make the clue, but so copy editors might work at a desk that does check-in, but check-in desk is its own thing. Endow is to furnish with an income. Datas? Carvey and Delaney. I don't know about that. Dana's, a ton, and dirt is blackmail ammunition. That makes a lot more sense. Loads is a ton, Dana's, Carvey, and Delaney. Right hand, side. Maybe? I think so. Okay, let's see. Where were we? Simpsons teacher, Crabop, I don't know how to pronounce it. Edna is her name. Jimi Hendrix, Half Road, I think. K alternatives are IRAs. Not at is eat at. Word with at home or at all. Not at home, not at all. PSA lacks an offer, I think, maybe. Maybe not. Silence. Sleep. I think. Da is net. And a P is, yeah. Cause of insomnia in a fairy tale, P, the princess and the pea. Okay. Surf sound. Roar, the roar of the surf, I think. Animal that resembles a raccoon more than a bear is a red panda. Yawning. Deep, as in a chasm or something. Crumbly cake topping. How about an Oreo? I don't know if I think of that as a cake topping, but sure. Church chorus. Amens. An outcast. For example, rap. Something. Respond in kind. One tending to reply quickly. Respondent is they're the respondent kind. A shade is a tent? Maybe? Maybe not. rap duo. Annual Indie Festival Sundance. Oh, Concave Bodily Features are innies, as in belly buttons. Oh, ad fee. Silent E. What's found at the end of Citizen Kane? A silent E. And reaction to the climax of a heartbreaking movie is end in tears. Or end in tears. Shade is a tone, not a tent. Oxford is a shoe. And aha. Comprehensive report. Not sure I get that. Form al org. What? Like all animals in the genus Equus uniquely. One toad? El Nino. Seize an opportunity as pounce. Keep it up, I think. Big. Oh, wait. Step it up, maybe. Big spender. Form al org. Form all org. IRS maybe, because they have lots of forms. No idea. Preppy tops. Polos. Stood with. Sided with. Listless feeling. Ennui. And I don't know what the Japanese fried pork cutlet is. Tonkatsu or katsu. Very informally. How about Uber? Tonkatsu. I think this is egret. I think that's what I said. Carbon dating determination is its age. Financing Broadway shows. Don't know. Pearl button coding. Don't know. Marginally. Set of sheets. A ream. Ream of paper. Fully. Relations. Kin, maybe? Although it's in quotes. I don't know why it's in quotes. Oh, the race in early March is the Iditarod. Yep. Is this the cheese that's in wax? That's probably right. Oh, so big. Mare? So I think O is water or something like that, isn't it? Draw. Oh, I don't know. That doesn't look good. I don't think this is side because we have sided down there. Right hand. I don't know what it is, but grams in the UK. Nan, I think. I think that's what I said before. Winter Olympics powerhouse, Norway. It's not that simple. Yes and no. Dre is the Beats co-founder. Sire is father. Partner in crime. Bigamy, legally speaking, speaking is a partner in crime. Draw is attract. Oh, right hand aid. Don't know why that, yeah, didn't occur to me. Gotcha. Noted. Yeah. Specialty segments. Liable to be lost. At risk. Emits sparks. Oh, is this Tess? I think I've heard. Specialty segments. IT pro, it's a computer expert. Specialty segments are niches. Spits, sparks, and a nasal passage. Okay. Creative types, artists. Kind of straightforward there. Yet to be apprehended is at large. I forgot the words la la la. Seems reasonable. pitch tents say in camp? Talking. Open. NYC gallery. Irritating sort. Pest. Don't understand what this is referring to. Equipment used to make pizza slices or French fries. But why are those in quotes? Ribbed, teased, maybe? Act 2. Is this iPads? I mean, they're products with screens, but I don't see how it's a homophone of a type of big screen. Some protest activity. How about chanting? Oh, is it MoMA? Museum of Modern Art? Was it the Rams? Might have been the Rams. Ah, there we go. Cracked open. Aha! I don't know. Talking circles. Siesta, a spell out in Spanish. And a Eurocrat is a Brussels administrative official. If something's cracked open, it's a jar. And G.I. Joe, yes. Japan's old style. Askew. That must be law. Statute regulating surrogacy. Oh, are those skiing terms? I could see how they might be if they're shapes you could make with skis, maybe. Japan's old school. And the first time offense is a something one. Mess up. Stuff. You stuff up. Bread an Italian grandmother might have made. Lira? Bread as in money? Similar to. Akin? Oh, is the school UCLA? That could be. Preach. Truth. Truth. Yeah. Screw up. Strike one is a first time offense. This isn't teased. This is gonna be mother-in-law. Sailor's rear, stern. I hadn't seen that one yet, that clue yet. And item on a wish list is a want. Diplomatic agreement. Intent. I think I've heard that, maybe. Don't know. This might be nope. Game with +2 and +4 cards is Uno. Held session as a council sat, and more or less. Don't know. Fully. All shook up. in a state. If you're all shook up, you're in a state. More or less, ish. Fully is to the max, and relations, sex, would be, business, finance and Broadway shows, not sure I can't see that. Marginally, a bit. Back in business, or back in business. You back a Broadway show. Nacre, I think, is what that is. I don't know, though. Mocked. Accra, and I wonder if this is OP sites or opposites or something like that. I mean, seems like it might be, but yeah, I just don't know. Reading can be found on it, or Reading. The Black Sox? As in baseball? No, we want this to be an N. Blank. Well. I'm gonna try that. See. Yeah, I don't think it is. I mean, I think this is iPads, but I really don't understand it. Blank. I don't know. Was it Act Two? It was Act. I don't know. Act Four. Act six. Gabs. Well, I'm going to look up. Since it's been more than an hour, I'm going to look up the South African grasslands. It's the Welt. Yep. And Act 4. Oh. Oops. Oh, I was thinking maybe this was blockade, but that doesn't work. Well, that didn't help as much as I'd hoped. Boy, what am I missing? Just not sure. Is it the Thames? IMAXes? IMAX. IMAX, I get it. Empire Fodder, blank CDs, of course. And mouthing off his sass. Blank CDs you would use to pirate music or movies or whatever. Music for CDs, I suppose. Oh. Well, that took a little longer than I'd hoped. I liked it though. I like the theme. That's really nice. Dropping the G gives you the answer to the clue. Partner in crime, but it's also a phrase when, read normally. Partner in crime. A partner in crime. Check-in desk. Wait in line. Indenteers. Mother-in-law, back in business, and then talk in circles and respond in kind. I think that's it. Most annoying one was what's found at the end of Citizen Kane, silent E when Rosebud also fits. Yeah, that's clever and infuriating. Anyhow, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that, and we'll see you next time.